Yes, indeed, we are still in the parish of Bull Bay St. Andrew. As we continue our journey on the Southern Coastal Highway Improvement Project, Skip. And this area is along the Bull Pass Bridge that is currently under development, taking us from St. Andrew Bull Bay to St. Thomas Bull Bay. So this is the area that we will be driving on very soon. And it heads out at the Suncoast Adventure Park area. Yes, this is what it looks like. And this is just a throwback in time, showing you from where we're coming so we can appreciate where we are. This is just a comparison video to see what January and February looks like in comparison to the month of August 2022. It is a hope that you will enjoy this visual perspective as we traverse this territory together, getting insights as to what is happening and the changes that have taken place in only a few months. Thanks for making it Road Trip JA, the heartbeat of Jamaica's road. This is your excursion extraordinaire and guide, Dr. A. Let us now get into the video. So this community here in Bull Bay will be circumvented. So as we circumvent this community, we'll be moving as fast as we can so that we can reach out to the St. Thomas section of this road so that we can actually get into where the highway will continue. And yes, this is it. We are now in Bull Bay St. Thomas. Yes, you see what does that mean? We're moving pretty fast. Yes, 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 yes. You see all that, the ground that we have to cover. But I tell you this, this will not be the video. Let us now get into what is really going to be taking place. This is all that we'll be covering, but never fear. Now, let us take it step by step. For those who are always excited to know what the end will be like, you have seen the end. Now, let us enjoy the journey. For those who actually want to be edified and to be informed as to what is taking place. Now that we're here, this is the leg that is going through the Muskeg Garden community, and this is Bull Bay St. Thomas after we have made our exit from the Bull Pass Bridge. And this is a beautiful thoroughfare. We see where we had come from, and now we have an idea as to where we're going. You'll be experiencing both aerial footage and also a road view of this area, and it is designed for the purpose of allowing you an opportunity to do a mental comparison as to the changes that have taken place, because this road was never here before. Now it is here, but what did it look like? We have been following this project since its inception. And we started official coverage in 2020. So now, you remember this area? When it was all dirt? When there was a precipice? Look what it is now. Time, indeed, can bring us to places that we never knew were possible. All things are revealed in time. This is the access point which we were not allowed to drive on going into Kingston. However, it is made available for us now. But let us just have a throwback as to what it was in the month of January. That is what it looked like in January. Can you believe that? We moved from this view to what we're driving on now. So they were padding the roads, yes. They were doing the infrastructural changes, yes. But many persons didn't see the vision of what was to come. They elevated so that we can drive on straight over to the other side. This is what it is like now. Beautiful, isn't it? But guess what? It's still not yet completed. But this is just giving you a taste of what is to come. It is a hope that you will enjoy this video. This is one of those videos that you have to just watch to the end, because we have so much exciting insights to present to you. And if you can recall, all this area was dirt. Now it is dirt with purpose. In front of us, we could not have passed through because they have excavated, and we're going to be driving straight across in the near future. But until that section is completed, we'll continue our journey around. And remember, this is what it looked like. Yes, dirt, 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 red dirt, white dirt. Yes, mixture of dirt. And this is what it is going to move from in order for us to enjoy that which is. So where you're seeing the dirt, that is where we are actually driving on. The areas where the roads are, we are no longer driving on those dark areas where the roads were originally, excepting the bend to go around this area that is currently still in the process of development. So yes, we have come a far way, and thank you for being with us on this journey. This is just one of those moments where we have to give our day one supporters a shout out. We just want to say thank you for just making it Road Trip JA, the heartbeat of Jamaica's road. It was indeed a pleasure to have served you in the past, and it is our intention to continue to serve you as best as is possible, giving you updated information, taking you down memory lane from the past to the present, and giving you projection of the possible future that is ahead of us. Just continue to enjoy the journey and the experience with us. If you want to see our shorts content, just a snippet of what changes have been taking place, you can feel free to visit our shorts feed, and that will provide you with enough insight so you can share with your friends and family. Now back to reality. This is where we are. That you have just seen was where we were. Let us move down in time to see what is happening. And the mere fact we're showing you the past and the present means that we can anticipate in the future. We're going to be giving you an update as to exactly what has taken place in the past in comparison to what is now taking place from the air. But time will reveal all things. So as is usual, we can see on the right hand, people are enjoying their dwelling. On the left hand, however, that is the area where the road network will be. So this side we're driving on will be two lanes, and they're also building out another two lanes further on the left. So yes, some of these areas, some of these dwellings, some of these buildings, some of these trees will be removed. And in some instances, the removal has already taken place. If we traverse a little further down, we can see the beauty of what is actually happening. As now we can see, yes, right around this corner as we descend down to Albion Heights, they are making way for the new road infrastructure. Yes, that is why we have the dirt on that side. And the road network will continue on our right. That area will be where we'll continue from. But let us move into an aerial footage to see what this area looked like in January. This is what we had to work with in the month of January, February, and March. This is just what we had experienced. Yes. And this road from Albion Heights is going to take us all the way to the new development at the bottom of the Grandspan Hill, so that we can drive straight across on the Grandspan Albion Highway. So yes, be amazed as we take time for the reveal. I hope that you can see it. I hope that you have seen the vision and you have seen the future. Beautiful, isn't it indeed beautiful? So work is currently ongoing in this area, but we can see the road network on which we have been traveling and traversing. So we're going to give you an updated view as to this area in a little while. It is always a blessing to be able to serve you, to let you get some perspective as to what it is that we are seeing. As time progresses, we will continue to update you as is appropriate. And don't forget, walk, ride, drive, and fly good. Signing out from Road Trip JA, the heartbeat of Jamaica's road, is Dr. A.